Tim, you're at another one of those important questions here. Not that they all aren't, but this one is worth 25. You get it right, you can't leave with less than that. In 2005, an international airport serving Baltimore, Maryland, was renamed to honor what former Supreme Court justice? Thurgood Marshall, Earl Warren, Oliver Wendell Holmes, Louis Brandeis.
A. Thurgood Marshall, final answer.
You got yourself $25,000.